How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And if you're getting this error called this Google account is not yet associated with the device, please access the Play Store on your device before you're installing the apps. If you're getting this error while you're trying to install any apps from the Google Play Store on your Windows 11 PC or laptop, then don't worry, it's pretty quick and easy to fix. Well, so before you fix the problem, you need to know that why this problem actually happened. This problem commonly happens when you have logged in your Google Play Store on your computer with a different email ID. I mean, if I tap on this profile icon at the top right, he'll get to see I have logged in with this specific Gmail address. But this Gmail address is actually not logged in on the Play Store on my Android phone. So we have to just need to log out this current Gmail address from here. Just need to click on sign out from the bottom right here. And once you have signed out, you just need to re-log in with the Google account that is already logged in on your Android phone with the Play Store. So I'm going to go ahead and log in with my Gmail account. So here as you can see, I have logged in with another Gmail account. This is actually my Play Store Gmail account that is already logged in on the Play Store on my Android phone. Now if I try and download this application, you'll get to see it's being downloading. Just go ahead and click on install and it will start installing on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.